Welcome back. Now, why do you have to wait until December 25th to get a present? With an advent calendar, you can have a little prezzy every day.
Indeed you can. Whether buying it as a gift or for yourself, the choice of advent calendars can be overwhelming. But fear not, Santa's little helper, a.k.a. Suzanne Cain, is back with some ideas. Suzanne, good morning,
morning
to you.
Good morning, and a very happy festive advent morning to you.
I love this segment.
You're doing
year.
An advent calendar for everyone this morning, aren't you?
Yeah, because there is literally an advent calendar for everyone. So no matter what you're into, we can find something for you. So I thought I'd start with the DIYer in your house. So I don't know who assumes that role in your household. In mine, it's my husband. But, you know, lots of people across the country love having a toolkit. But I love this. From Chadwick's this year.
We took this apart last Christmas when you sent it, didn't we?
Oh, this is just... But I brought it home.
We got a lot of fun out of this.
It has everything you need.
Yeah.
Every single day. You ultimately, on Christmas Day, you will have a toolkit. Now, everybody knows Santa's going to leave lots of things that might require assembly.
Yes.
So whoever the DIYer is in the house will have a ready-made... Exactly, will have a ready-made toolkit ready to go.
Perfect.
For a 19-year-old, like.
Yeah.
Yes, very good.
There's some handy little bits and bobs, isn't there?
So, like, I don't know what that is or anything.
Oh, that's
That's an Allen key, is it?
And a whatchamacallit thing as well there. But look, you assemble as you go along.
What's that called, lads?
It's not an Allen key.
Nobody.
That's like a socket wrench thing. Think of a socket wrench.
Anyway.
I don't know.
There you go. For the DIY, you're absolutely
Clearly
sorted out. We're moving over to Marks.
So for Lisa, that's perfect. Yeah.
We're moving over to Marks and Spencer's. And, of course, they have a massive range right there across. So from something from beauty to jewellery to confectionery, there's something there for everyone. But we're going to start. They have, obviously, their 24 days of jewellery. These are the most gorgeous little pieces. And I have a little look at that.
Is this the 12 days of Christmas one that we're seeing here?
Yeah, the 12 days of Christmas. So that has 12 beautiful pieces in there.
Wow.
So you have little necklaces are in there, little pairs of earrings are in there. But what a gorgeous
Lovely
gift
charms.
To give to somebody. Yeah, and a really reasonable price as well. If you are spending a little bit more maybe on a Chris Kindle or something in work, it's coming in under €30, depending on what your budget is. But what a gorgeous gift. And there's all the little pieces
That's
that are inside
clever,
it.
That's very clever, isn't
it? I think it's, do you know what, it's just a little bit different because we talk about confectionery a lot with advent calendars and we talk about beauty a lot with advent calendars.
Yes.
But this is just something
That's
a little
something
bit
different.
Yeah. I really
How much is that, Susie?
Just under €30, €27.
Okay. Very good.
Okay, so then obviously, of course, you couldn't have an advent calendar without having some chocolate.
Woo-hoo.
So again, a gorgeous range. Frozen 2 is out this weekend. That's a big one. Star Wars, another big one. But of course, then, there would have to be Percy Pigs.
Look at Percy Pigs.
So Percy is going to make his way from all the chocolate confectionery all the way down to a massive big bag of Percy Pigs. This is a huge sell for these guys. But you know what? It's gorgeous. And I really, really like it. And it's big.
Yeah.
You know, you like a big calendar
chunky.
Coming in.
Yeah.
It's really, really chunky.
£7.50. It's a nice thing if you're going to someone's house with children or something,
isn't
it?
It's gorgeous. And speaking of which, if you have kids in the house, of course, all of their favourite characters, deals have you covered.
Yeah.
At £1.50. Just Paw Patrol, we won't sing it again.
No,
but Paw Patrol, they have Frozen, they have LOL dolls, they have like Santa Claus. All of the big characters that we know and love are
£1.50.
They're all
a little
there.
Piece of chocolate inside them, and it's gorgeous chocolate.
Wow.
It's really, really
for
nice. Okay, we're going to move over to Debenhams. Now, Debenhams have a massive range this year, so this is a really small selection. I'm going to start with Kellogg's because
this is very cool.
Isn't it gorgeous? So, this is a retro, at the very end, you'll see the retro Kellogg's bowl is at the end.
Oh,
as you take it out, there's 12 little pieces of cereal. So 12 little bags of cereal inside. So obviously all our old favourites are there. And you'll notice, like,
Lucky Charms, look.
They're like, they've Tony the Tigers in there, Snap, Crackle and Pop. But it's those retro covers as well that we remember from when we were
So nostalgic, isn't it?
I love this. And again, it's, you know, it's coming in just under €25. But a gorgeous gift to bring to somebody. I really, really like that one. I think it's
really
nice.
We're collecting the Kellogg's bowls.
Oh, yeah.
We should just sit reading the back.
Thing,
you get a bowl and this.
Collect the tokens.
Yeah, exactly.
That was your iPad back in the day. You sat and read that when you were eating your breakfast.
Yeah, which you did. Exactly. No iPads in those days. Cats are very, very popular. So this one at the front is cat treats. So if you have a cat at home, you want to make sure that they're in on the mixer and they want their own.
Cats get their own
advent calendar. Isn't that really nice? I really like that one. Yankee Candle. This is a gorgeous gift to bring to somebody right here at the front. So this one was the scented tea lights just here. You take the Kellogg's down.
Do you know what? People go absolutely bananas over
Yankee
the old Yankee Candle thing, don't they?
Yankee Candles are gorgeous. So you can lift it up if you want.
I'll
it makes
up,
that
yeah.
any easier for you. So inside that, there's little tea lights that all the scented Christmas smells.
Oh,
oh
the
they're
Christmas
gorgeous.
Scents.
And then on the 25th, you get like a small Yankee Candle. But I just think that's a gorgeous
Beautiful.
Gift to bring to somebody. And again, that's just coming in under €27. But you get to send all of the different Yankee Candles. You've got loads in that as well.
Gorgeous.
Now, I picked this one, and I will say,
this
it's €100.
What?
Yeah, but
Well, you have given us ones for 150, so this, it's a broad range, isn't it?
This is all of your luxury brands. Benefit are in here, NARS are in here, MAC are in here. Like, literally all of your luxury brands are in here. So you have all of the days and you win, or you win. I suppose it isn't a winner. Yeah. You get all your gorgeous little bits as you go along every single day. Now, it is €100, but it is across all of the beauty counters that they carry. So you're going to get something. So, like, there's eye masks in there, there's sheet masks in there, there's creams, eye creams, all the stuff that you would spend lots of money on, but all premium brands. So NARS, MAC, Benefit are all in there.
So that's the luxury end.
Yeah, that's
the
really luxury end. Now, I picked this one as well. Let me show you. I just think this is a gorgeous idea.
This looks beautiful. So this is
for Christmas Eve. It's a Christmas Eve box for the grown-ups. So it's
the night before Christmas.
So it's like a storybook, and then you open it up inside. It's everything you need for that luxury bath on Christmas Eve.
Oh, nice.
After you.
Because you've loads of time for a bath on Christmas Eve.
There's nothing to be doing at all.
But it's I'm going for a bath. No, you're not.
But even just as a lovely gift to bring to someone who has a do not disturb, which makes no odds. You know when you're in the shower. They know you're in there. Go and talk to your dad. Mom, have you seen this?
That's where the challenge one comes in, because you put a lock on the door.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's from Ballast and Harding. That's the Christmas Eve box. That's coming in €25.
Very good.
And of course, what is Christmas without Cadbury's? This one a little bit different. So this is a 3D. So it has all of the little Fredo bars, curly whirlies, and you pull them all out as you go along.
Can we poke it? Can we do something? Go on, take one out.
I'll let you.
Get the fudge.
Well, this is the whole deal of the surprise, isn't it? You don't know what you're going to get with an advent calendar.
You do open a door.
Fredo! Simon's like, I'll go for that. Last but not least, L'Occitane. Again, a beautiful luxury range. And every year they do not fail with their, with their advent calendars. So they have here, you're getting the goods of 150, between 120 and €80 worth of L'Occitane goods within these advent calendars. So the first one is €89, and the smaller one, which is the one, the book one beside you, Simon, that comes in at €59. L'Occitane is a premium luxury brand.
They are beautiful
products. They smell incredible, and all of their stuff is absolutely amazing. That is the ultimate gift to give someone, and €59. And actually, the L'Occitane gifting is
incredible. So it's their miniature products, basically.
But all of their hero items. And again, same with the luxury brands I was talking about earlier on, they're all hero items. And the same with the sleek one, which is from Boots, which is here. The sleek one here comes from Boots, and that one is all of the products. So if you start your kit for somebody who wants to get started, go with
this
that one.
That's sleek, is it?
Yeah,
this is my favourite item of the year.
What is this? This whole item. I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is lovely.
I do want people to text us in.
And tell us what that is.
What's that?
Susie might know, do you?
I know exactly what that is.
That's a what?
That's the thing where Bobby Yoker's thing.
Does anybody know what this is? Please text us in. 53131.
Suzanne Susie Bluesy,
thank you, Darren. That's amazing.
No one has any sense of the amount of work you do behind the scenes and the lugging in and out and all the rest. So thank you very much, Susie.
Thanks, Susie.
Dibs that one.
Right, it's still to come, a South African winter favourite in the kitchen.
And if you're worried about going broke over Christmas, well, our parenting expert has advice on managing children's expectations.
What's that help?